got the gun!
Shit! Sneaky motherfucker, let's get him!
Maybe shoot one of my boys in the back of the head! I suggest you kiss my ass quick! Only way you're going home is shot, motherfucker! What the hell you think you're doing with that little shit? Stop it! Stop it! Don't shoot that little motherfucker no more!
Give up on my way!
Young boy, you knew me 20 years ago, boy. I had you going to the store getting my Dutchess for me, boy. Little young boy, so stop acting like you know what I'm saying. Been in that dog, man. You probably been cleaning my dog bowls for me and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Back in them days, you ain't old enough to be in this conversation. You know what I'm saying? For real, let grown folks be. You know what I'm saying? Mind your business. Let grown folks be right now. All right. To all my young dog men, this is one important thing I want to tell y'all boys, man. I'm 42 years old. This is one thing I want to tell you, man. Two of the best dogs that I had in my life. One was when I was a teenager. The other when I was 21 years old. So I'm 42 now, and I'm telling you, I haven't had a dog since I was a teenager and I was 21 years old, like those two particular dogs. Y'all boys got some good clip video or good clip pictures of your dogs, send them to me, I'll post them in the background, you know what I'm saying, when I do my videos and stuff like that, and different things. And like I say, appreciate you for subscribing, appreciate you for liking the channel. We're gonna keep it moving. And one thing about it, man, if nobody ever failed in this game, like, you'll never learn anything. Nobody will ever learn anything. Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody fails. And that's the only way you're going to learn. You know what I'm saying? The dog game is an expensive game. You know what I'm saying? You either got to know a lot of people or figure out a way to buy you some dogs or whatever so you can experiment. It's about experimenting. You know what I'm saying? See what you got to know what you don't want in order to know what you do want. You know what I'm saying? Because you can have... just jump in the dog game and I give you one of the best hounds in the world. But then, you know what I'm saying, you just mess them up or whatever and then you be like, oh, I don't like that, you know what I'm saying? But then you go grab something else and then you might like that, you know? You gotta experiment. And no, when I say experiment, I'm not talking about like the master of all bulldogs mean mixing two different breeds together. I mean, experiment with different bloodlines, you know what I'm saying? Try some Chinaman. Try some Eli, try some of this, try some of that. See what works for you, you know what I'm saying? See what you like. You might can see something I can't see, you know what I'm saying? Or he can't see. And what I wanna let you and your whole little crew know, nobody goes behind Jeep, you understand? Jeep is the top of the food chain, you know what I'm saying? Jeep is the top of the food chain when it comes to the breeding, when it comes to whatever, you know what I'm saying? So why would I go behind Jeep to say Sambo is an Eli dog? You know what I'm saying? Like, seriously, man, get your shit together when you try to work pedigrees and all that stuff like that, man. Nobody goes before Jeep, man. Nobody. All them dogs before, you think, man, come on, man, we ain't gotta explain all this to you, man. I'm getting back to the dog, man. All right, now, master of all bulldogs, let me know if you at least 60 years old, man, because if you at least 60, I'm going to fall back because you old enough to be my daddy, you know what I'm saying, if you 60. But I'm 42 years old, and if you ain't 60 years old, I'm going to hold it on. But damn, if Sambo or Eli, dog, I might as well say he a Tills Jeff, dog. Like I said, a Tills Jeff, a Tortoise Diabo, and a Rascal, dog. If that's the case, because that's just same generations, all up from the same time frame. Like, come on, man. What y'all boys trying to do? You can't be messing with Sambo and ain't got nothing to back it up with. So it's Sambo versus whatever dog y'all got to put to the table from back in the days. Don't come talk to me about no up-to-date junk because I ain't with all that up-to-date junk. I'm talking about back in the days, man. What you got that you bred, or what you got that you're willing to talk or tell a story about. Give us one video about one of the game dogs that you had, a good story from back in the 70s or 80s. That's what we like to do. We like to listen to old school dog men talk good game dog stories. And since you said you from the 70s and the 80s and up to date, dang, right now we're going to sit on your porch. Give us our next video telling us about the dog game from the 70s to the 80s. You know what I'm saying? Give us some good detail about 70s to the 80s. All the videos y'all making, and not one time, hold up. Not one time have y'all showed me one pedigree of a dog that y'all had 15 years ago or better. And little young boy, what you doing 15 years ago? You probably could come off the porch and you want to talk about an Eli dog. You don't know nothing about no Eli dogs, boy. You ain't got a dog with Eli in your pedigree within the 8th generation. So don't come at me with none of that weak junk. Youngin, you know what I'm saying? Master Ball Bulldogs, what kind of Eli shit you had? You know what I'm saying? I just want to know. I ain't want to talk to this youngin. He won't likes for nothing. You know what I'm saying? He ain't put no work in to get no likes. You put that work in. You been making videos. You know what I'm saying? What kind of Eli stuff you had? The little youngin trying to jump on your wave. He got to put that work in. He ain't getting no likes and no credibility for nothing. No dog credibility and all that stuff. Like he talking that rah, 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 giving Union a bad name. I know it's real cats in Union, man. I'll go to Union right now and link up with the real cats and we'll shut it down. Boy, you still got milk under your motherfucking mouth. You don't know shit about no real Eli dogs, man. Come on, man. Stop fronting, man. Y'all boys doing everything for the likes, but they ain't coming up with nothing but talking about me. What y'all got to talk about y'all stuff, man? Y'all ain't got nothing, man. It's like, exactly what everybody's saying, man. You got them fat ass bulldogs, and you got your homeboys hitting me up in the inbox with a bunch of dogs talking a bunch of bullshit that I don't even get down with. You know what I'm saying? You know why? Because I'm getting real money, nigga, off my dog. Excuse me for calling you that, bro. Excuse me for even calling you that, because I got out of character by even saying that. Get real money on my dogs, bro. You know what I'm saying? That shit y'all talking about, I did 20 years ago. So it wasn't my fault that you wasn't old enough. You know what I'm saying? It wasn't my fault that you wasn't old enough then, this and that. I changed things in my life. I made changes for the better. You understand? You wanted me to use your shit. You keep sending me stuff in my inbox, but I ain't using none of it. I just fuck with Master of All Bulldogs because the man trying to do his thing on the YouTube. You know what I'm saying? You ain't even putting no work in, boy. Little young boy. You ain't getting no likes on me. Better get out of power here off that, man. Better put that work in and get on that YouTube other than trying to diss somebody. Show your dogs and have some fun and get some likes and some views and stuff. That's the only way y'all boys get views is dissing somebody. Like, that's why you're not gonna be able to compete with me. Cause I've been on YouTube. I've been doing my thing for the longest. I don't get views off dissing somebody. So y'all can never even compete. I can do this over and over and over and over. Boom, boom, over and over and over. You can't compete, bro. You're not gonna be able to compete, you know what I'm saying? Your intellect is not enough. I'm telling you, not intellectually smart enough to mess with me, man. You know what I'm saying? And sometimes I don't say words right because I speak fast and I get it out wrong, but you know what I'm saying, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, like I say, little young boy, you need to be talking about some of these bloodlines from 2016 on beyond, or 2012 and newer. You don't need to be talking about no Eli and all that. You know what I'm saying? You don't need to be talking about no G. You need to be talking about some blood from 2012 to 2021, little young boy. Because you going out to buy G dogs and Eli dogs, them boys shitting you. I'ma tell you now, the dog men who selling you dogs right now, they look at my video laughing because they know they shitting you. You know what I'm saying? Cause you think you worried about an Eli dog and a G dog. Yo, y'all come to my video and watch his video. Don't even go to his page to watch his video. I'ma teach them boys about messing with a hustler, you know what I'm saying? Y'all gonna take me back to my hustling ways, you know what I'm saying? Legal way though, legal way. I'ma teach them boys about messing with me, you know what I'm saying? Just watch his video on my video, you know what I'm saying? You don't even go to his page, give him no likes. I'ma teach him about making videos. He gonna stop making them after a while before he even gets started. Once again, you little young whippersnapper, tell me what you know about a real Eli dog. I'm with Eli tonight. We talking about Eli. What you know about a real Eli dog, man? What y'all got? Don't be Show me what y'all got and show me some pedigrees. You know what I'm saying? Man, listen here, man. One of y'all boys get that whippersnapper, old watchdog, old Gotti, or one of them type of dogs or something, man. Get them up out of here, man. Right now, man, y'all boys work for me, man. You and Master Bulldogs. Both y'all boys, your whole little crew are that work for me right now, because I'm going to take every video y'all make against me and make it work for me. So understand, y'all boys work for me right now. Man, y'all boys mad because I'm talking about y'all little chubby dogs, man. Show me some athletic and fit, man. Stop at, with some good pedigree on it, man. That's, I don't care what the pedigree is. Show me a 50-25-25 dog that y'all got. You know what I'm saying? Right now. Show me something, man. Dang, I'm tired of y'all showing my dogs up on the videos, man. Show y'all dogs, man. Dang, you see you got a game, dog. Show them something so we can have some comments on y'all bloodline. So them boys out there can see what y'all blood working with. And you had comment on a dude who got a, how many times y'all say he was in Jeep, Brad was in it? They told me 6 times Jeep. I wasn't even paying no attention, you know what I'm saying? Them boys say, this guy's dog has got more Eli in it than some of these guys' pedigree. Now, you know why? This is stupid. That dog from the 90s. These boys now from 2021. Of course they gonna have more Eli in them. You stupid asshole. That dog is from the 90s. These dogs from 2021. We're talking about going on 30 years since. Why would he have more Eli in him? Or closer to Eli? Not more Eli, but closer to Eli than the rest of them dogs. But anyway, it's getting close to the end of me making videos for y'all, helping y'all get y'all views up and all that type of stuff. You know what I'm saying? If you don't show me no dogs, or you out there training no dogs right now today, you know what I'm saying? Or come holler at me. You act like we stay across the country. Come holler at me with your trained dog or whatever. You know what I'm saying? If you can't show me something or bring something to the table besides them little chubby dogs, you know what I'm saying? This conversation about to be over, man, because all that back and forth of likes, there ain't no fun with y'all boys. Y'all ain't got enough dogs to make this fun, man. Y'all boys got to get some more dogs, man. Y'all want to go back and forth, man. Because I can't keep talking about no one dog. I got a whole bunch of dogs. But y'all ain't showing me no one dog yet for me to keep going to my next dogs. You know what I'm saying? Show me some dogs, man, because y'all boys bored, man. Y'all little group right there with y'all with the chubby dogs. Y'all boys bored, man. But anyway, man, y'all like, subscribe, hit the button, keep it going. I'm about done with these boys, man, because they ain't showing me no dogs, and this shit getting bored, man. I'm going to try to keep the videos pumped up and hype, you know what I'm saying? But I'm talking about far as seeing what they got to come back with. Man, they ain't coming back with nothing. It's like me just punching. And they just talk, they just running, and talking behind the tree, you know what I'm saying? Show me something, man, besides the chubby dogs, man. Show me something besides the chubby dogs and the water hoses. And I, like I told you before in another video, I don't want to see you walk through your property, showing me your nice property because it look good and all that. I want to see what kind of dogs you're talking about. You know what I'm saying? You approached me about the dogs. You didn't approach me on real estate. You didn't approach me on nothing else. You approached me on dogs. So I want to see the dogs. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to hear all that rah, talking about my pedigrees. You know what I'm saying? If you want to talk about my pedigrees, come sit down with me and write this book for me. You know what I'm saying? But I'm going to have to go back and check it because from what I'm seeing with y'all reading and all that, y'all can't do too much comprehending. And from the look of things, I think Master of All Bulldogs, I think you a little older than the other dude. And both of y'all talking the same dumb shit. Like, that's why this generation is fucked up now. You know what I'm saying? Because of people like you, you know what I'm saying? That's not even in the dogs, but that think like you, you know what I'm saying? People that think like y'all think, that's in other areas of life, that ain't even involved with dogs, they do a lot of bullshit. Now see, y'all involved with dogs, and y'all think fucked up. Y'all mentality of thinking is fucked up, and y'all way of comprehending is fucked up. Y'all the type of dudes that see things the way you want to see it. Once you see it that way, you don't see it no other way, you know what I'm saying? No other way. Man, y'all boys talking that Tony Montana shit, but coming out on the block with beat though. Show me something, man. Show me something, man. I got these suckers right here, you know what I'm saying? They just a bunch of clowns, you know what I'm saying? They ain't talking about nothing. All they trying to do is get Facebook likes. They ain't gonna even get enough views and enough likes and enough subscribers to get no money off this. Not from me, you know what I'm saying? Y'all ain't got enough dogs to even keep it going long enough, you know what I'm saying? If you had enough dogs, we can go back and forth, video for video, then maybe you get your subscribers up and all that. Like, you know what I'm saying? Or this and that. But Y'all don't got enough dogs to keep going making no videos back and forth. Y'all don't have enough dogs or enough dog history to go back and forth video for video. You know what I'm saying? Y'all keep talking about a bunch of stuff that don't make no sense and a bunch of stuff that is useless.